energy back to Southern Province. In a press statement issued by the Office of the President, Chama and Chirundu districts are intended to be realigned back to their initial provinces. And the Iteji Iteji lawmaker says his office unanimously resolved to be realigned back to Southern Province. Mr. Mutinda disclosed that the decision to take Iteji Iteji to Central Province, rather, by Patriotic Front government was politically motivated and that there was no adequate consultation with stakeholders. Commenting on concerns raised by the local people on the poor road network, which poses a challenge with movement to Choma, the MP says he is optimistic that government will put in place measures to address the road network challenges.
On behalf of the people of Itestes, we're excited. I think the alignment back to Southern Province has come at the right time. The people are excited and they feel that government has listened to their demands to ensure that Itestes gets back to Southern Province. Just to give you a very small background, the decision when it was made to go to Central Province in 2012, then by President Michael Sata, it was received with mixed feelings. The key stakeholders, who are the traditional leadership, they were not excited about it. At some point, there was a meeting at Kozo Lodge in Choma, where the chiefs, not only the chiefs of ETSS, even the chiefs, some of the chiefs from Southern Province, they had resolved that they were not going to respect government's decision to go to Central Province. However, the chiefs had to abide. Now, with the latest development, the chiefs decided to get back to the drawing board and put across the argument so that the new government could be able to listen to their demand to have ETSS be restored back to Southern Province. Some of the reasons I think that were put across by the traditional leaders and other stakeholders was a culture mismatch between the people of Itestes and the Central Province. They felt that the cultures were not in tandem, and a lot of times when there are those meetings, the Central Province administration, which is Kabwe and sometimes Kapit, the people felt that a lot of government departments were facing a lot of challenges to travel all the way to Kapiti to attend meetings, amidst having no transport, having no vehicles to enable them go to these places. And also just the fact that when someone is going to come from Itestes, he has to pass through Mumbwa, he has to pass through Lusaka amidst traffic and be able to get to Kabwe. So such was a long distance of over 600 kilometers.
Community Action for Transformation has observed the need for Zambian